really long vacation. Well, I thought it was going to be 2 years, and my watch must have broken or something, because I turned up and it was like 7 years between records. Actually, one of my favorite stories to tell lately is how it was about, I don't know when the record came out. It was a live record. Anybody familiar with that? I wasn't. No, it's kind of funny because one day, you know, I'd been living off the grid pretty well, if you hadn't guessed. And my mother emails me in this great fit of excitement. Oh my gosh, you're recording again. You've got this new record coming out. I'm like, what are you talking about? And my mom was like really up in this, you know, whole frantic thing. She goes, you're coming out with a live record. I'm like, I haven't done a date in like 3 or 4 years. What are you talking about? So it turned out there's this live record that came out. So I thought my mom might have been on some kind of hallucinogenic substance or something. So I do what every good musician fan does, and I went to iTunes to see if it was true. And lo and behold, it was actually true. Like, there it was. I'm like, how did that happen? It was like I was Elvis or something, you know? Like, these posthumous records that keep coming out. So, I don't know. And so I bought it. I bought my own record. I gave it a really bad review. Suggestion not helpful. No, I was actually, I heard that. I was actually one of like the starting moments when I started to think about coming back to music again. Did anyone know when that was out? Was that 2006? Yeah, you guys know my trivia better than me. But I listened to that record and I was like, damn, I'm pretty good. Freak out moment that maybe it wasn't me at all. Like maybe it was some other girl that was singing it. Like it was such an out of body experience because every time I go and play, I'm like, man, that was terrible, man. I'm really sorry, you guys. I always expect this riot after the show, kind of all of Whitney Houston, Australia style. You know what I'm talking about? I wasn't there. I shouldn't mock it, man. I bet she could kick my butt. Anyway, no. What was I talking about? I heard that record and I actually got like really mad. I started like listening to that record and I'm like, but that's one of the things that I did, but I started listening to that like as a joke because I never listen to my own records. Just because it's creepy. And I don't know, there was something about it when I heard it. I was like, I used to do that. It was like a dream, really, and I just started to get really jealous and kind of sick to my stomach thinking that I was a little bit of a chicken for not playing just because I got tired or wished out or something. So I started writing a little bit. This is one of the songs I wrote because I was a chicken. I wrote it kind of to myself. And a few other people that made me mad.
Drift away.